Ex-president Sebastian Pinera is on course to win the first round, but may fail to avoid a runoff.